Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you two ways of coloring your hair at home with natural ingredients. Chemicals in hair dye damages your hair and your hair looks dull and rough. National Cancer Institute states that over 5,000 chemicals are used in hair dye products and some of which can cause cancer. Some of the popular brands have removed or reduced those harmful chemicals, but still hair dyes are full of chemicals. By naturally coloring your hair, you're not only providing color to your hair, but you are nourishing and conditioning your hair. So let's see how to color your hair at home with natural ingredients.
First method is coloring using henna. To get brown color to your hair, you'll need coffee powder and tea leaves with henna. And we'll need gooseberry or amla powder and an egg for nourishment. Take 1 cup water in a pot and add 1 tablespoon tea leaves and boil it until the water is reduced to half. Strain the water with the help of a strainer. Add about 5 to 6 tablespoons of henna powder as per your hair length into an iron pot. If you don't have iron pot, then you can use any pot. Add 1 teaspoon of coffee powder and 1 teaspoon of amla powder. Amla or gooseberry strengthens the hair, promotes hair growth and reduces hair fall. Now add the tea water what we prepared to it and mix everything well. You should keep your mixture a little bit thick so that you can add an egg later. Leave this mixture for about 2 hours or overnight. Now add an egg to it before you apply. Egg is a good source of protein, so it will provide nourishment to your hair and it will make it shiny. Now apply this to your hair and leave it for about 1 to 2 hours and then wash it with mild shampoo and conditioner. If you don't like henna, then you can use second method of coloring hair using coffee and hair conditioner. For that, add 1 cup of water in an iron pot or any normal pot. Add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder, 1 tablespoon of tea leaves or add 1 tea bag, 1 tablespoon of amla or gooseberry powder. Now boil it till the water is reduced to 1/4 of its quantity. Now strain the mixture. Now add 2 to 3 tablespoons of hair conditioner to it. For this, use natural hair conditioner or any hair conditioner will do. Mix everything well and this is the consistency you should get. Apply this mixture to your hair and keep it for 30 minutes and then wash with normal water.
Time for some helpful tips. Tip number 1. If you want your color to last long or get darker, then after you have colored your hair, let your hair dry and then apply some warm hair oil of your choice like coconut oil or almond oil and keep it for an hour or two or leave it overnight and then wash it with shampoo and conditioner. Tip number 2. So whenever you're washing your hair after coloring, then use mild shampoo. That's because you don't want to take away all the coloring you have done. And for that, you can use baby shampoo or any sulfate-free shampoo. Tip number 3. Never wash your hair with very hot water because hot water is going to make your hair dull and it will take away all the coloring and conditioning you have done. So use warm water to wash your hair. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any new video released from my channel. Thank you.